My brother do? Legiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
Thank you.
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face. Huh!
Ha! Remember when Aphrodite gave Psyche tasks to psych her out? The strangest one was having her sort an enormous pile of barley, chickpeas, lentils, beans...
Stop! You sorting through the whole list is just as bad! If there's one love story that always gets me, it's the story of Psyche and Eros.
Really?
Come on. After finishing the trials and reuniting with Eros, who wouldn't grant Psyche immortality so they could be together forever?
That's sweet, Zeus.
Shut up!
Huh.
We'll make our mark on the golden iron. Hopefully, they'll be able to fill it in later.
If I die, take me to the Temple of the Rising Sun.
Huh! Huh.